Real snow. Nice.
Nice. See, it's tough.
Ooh,
there.
That's deep.
Yeah.
Hey folks, it's Jared Manninen from the website TahoeTrailGuide.com. Gonna keep it super short, but just wanted to acknowledge the fact that today being December 1st, I have officially completed my one ski day a month per the year for 2023, which honestly is not really that big a deal. I actually know somebody who's been skiing at least once a month for the last like 23 years, so pretty crazy. But in grand fashion with some amazing views and just some beautiful snow here at Carson Pass. We only had maybe a quarter inch at my house, which is not much at all, but there's about 6 to 8 inches in pockets up here at Carson Pass. I'm at about 9,000 feet. So it's been super fun to just play on the downhills and work some powdery telemark turns. Very exciting. Anyway, I'm just gonna close it out now. Thanks so much for all your support. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out TahoeTrailGuide.com for more information about cross-country skiing and snowshoeing. And yeah, thanks so much, all of you, for watching, commenting, liking, subscribing, all that jazz. Take care, everyone.